This is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Sascha. Sascha is a 9-month-old Great Dane puppy. She's a pretty sweet girl. She's a little timid around strangers. She definitely growled at me a little bit when we first got her out of the car. She gets over that really quickly, especially if you're confident with her. She's very strong on the leash. She will drag you down in a heartbeat. She's not really good at getting in and out of the car. She's got some mouthing issues with her family, as well as she jumps a lot, which is a serious problem with such a large dog. Her main issue being her strength on the leash. She is very strong, and she's used to being able to drag wherever she wants to go. So right now we're gonna check her out on the leash and see how she does with her obedience. We'll check her out on the place, and then she's ready to get started. Sascha, come. Tell her mom and dad worked with her a little bit. She's got a pretty strong concept to sit, pretty good, a little down, especially for such a big girl. We'll see how she does on the place cot. Sascha, place. Good. Sascha, place.
Good. Good girl. Good.
So not too bad overall on place, especially for such a big, strong girl. Let's check her out on the leash. Sascha, heel. Sascha, heel. Sascha. Sascha. Good. So definitely all over the place on the leash. That's definitely her biggest area of concern as far as her obedience goes. We're gonna work on the jumping. We're gonna work on the mouthing. She's gonna be a real good girl when it's time to go home. Stay tuned, follow all her progress, and see everything she learns.
leopards. We found out about off-leash training through YouTube. We were very impressed, especially with the Great Danes. So we looked into it, we found out more, did our research, and that's how we arrived here with Matt as our trainer. It's been 2 weeks. We've missed her dearly, but Matt has been kind enough to send us daily updates, photographs, and videos, and we've really appreciated it. We know our dog we care a lot about has been taken well care of. We're certainly very pleased with the results. I would recommend off-leash training, and Matt especially, to anyone that I know. We're satisfied.